still YouTube. This your boy, Mr. Sarek, back here with another video. This is a special video for y'all. I got the intro part 2. And, hope y'all like this. And that's a show. You know, I got caught up in music, you know, I have to get into a car and stuff, you know, YouTube copyrights. I'm not gonna be talking through the whole video, just the intro and outro. You know, there will be a part 2 and whatever. So, hope y'all enjoy this. So no, cut none of that off at the moment. That's not how. That's the all know how this. We all know how YouTube is with the copyright. So enjoy, cause yeah, we have a long day today. A lot of times be uploading somewhere midnight ish. I'll be back on.
You'll never guess who's awake.
You're shitting me.
Come see for yourself.
How long has it been?
Years. I stopped keeping track a while ago.
I can't believe it's been that long.
Time flies when you're watching someone breathe through a tube.
How's the family?
My wife's cheating on me with an Altar exec, and my daughter sits in her room listening to Aisha albums all day.
Oh, for a dead woman, she sure releases a lot of records.
No shit.
God, that was a hell of a year. Alderman Hughes, Mayor Winslow, Aisha, Chief Monroe.
All murdered by that asshole who's been sitting in intensive care on taxpayers' money.
Boy said he wouldn't pull the plug.
Lord knows why.
Anyone call the chief?
Couldn't get through. The press has been mobbing him with phone calls.
Oh, about the...
Yep.
I forgot that was today.
You should pay more attention.
Fuck off. How's the patient?
Seeing as they're still breathing after being caught in a massive explosion, I'd say pretty good.
Coming through!
What happened?
Shanking.
Put him over there. Sorry about that.
Have they said anything yet?
Not yet. But I'm about to take the bandages off.
Yeah, I am this good.
Keep it real, man.
These gangs have no idea who they're dealing with.
You really think I'm gonna stay locked up? Keep it real, man. Way to go. Let me give it up for ya. You all right by me. Let me give it up for ya. Woo, 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 woo. Way to go. It's a pleasure to meet you. Keep up the good work. You and me, we going to the top. Ayy. I love it when you do that. Ayy. You all right by me. Let me give it up for you. Way to go. It's a pleasure to meet you. Keep up the good work. Fuck you. Fuck you. You can't touch me. You dead. You dead. Oh, now I know you didn't say that shit to me! Baby, you give me a chance and I'll be riding you all night long! Ha! What? You want a piece of this? Come on! Piss off. Enjoy the view, asshole! Well, what do we got? Whatever, man, blow me. Woo! Yeah! You out of your damn mind? You out of your damn mind? You wanna fight? Welcome to the gun show. What's that? Fuck you!
Yes. That looks like it healed nicely.
Be careful, Doctor. Your patient's dangerous.
You got anything you want to say to the judge, you better start thinking of it now.
You're wasting your time. Let's get a hold of Troy.
Hey! Is it really you?
Do I know you?
My brother was in the Saints and he told me all about you. Listen, we gotta get you out of here.
Well, I'm sure if we ask nicely.
I know a way out.
Yeah? Then why are you still here?
I heard you were in here and I wanted to bust you out. Getting out of here is a two-man job, and no one else will give it a try.
You really expect me to trust some guy I don't even know?
Come on, I just got myself shanked so I could get a chance to talk to you. Doesn't that show I'm loyal?
It shows that you're dumb enough to let yourself get stabbed.
I'm trying to help you.
You know what I got the last time I trusted someone? Blown the fuck up.
You need me.
The hell I do? I got the Saints.
Sure you do.
What's that supposed to mean?
How long do you think you've been out?
Man, I don't know, man. 2 or 3 weeks?
Look. I know you think you're a badass, but do you even know where you're at? Without me, you'll be wandering around the prison for hours. Even if you manage to hide from the guards that long, and if you actually figure out how to make it outside these walls, You're just gonna find out that you're sitting on a goddamn island. And I'm pretty sure you can outswim the Coast Guard.
You got a boat stashed here?
No, but I know where we're gonna steal one.
All right, let's get out of here.
To think what the city would look like today.
You're getting more than you bargained for. Oh,
this is our city.
At least this keeps my mind off the kid.
What the? You didn't have a chance against me.
We can either try to sneak out through the roof or charge out the front. Your call. Believe I'm breaking out of jail with you.
Yeah, it's a dream come true. Now let's move.
Anything worth it
to make sure that the innocent people keep trying to.
Get out of the law! Shit!
Follow me. I know the way out.
Our time is now!
Okay, we gotta climb these pipes up to the roof. So, do you remember my brother?
Tough guy, wore purple, sure.
So, what are you gonna do when you get out of here?
Let's not get shot first, then I'll worry about it.
Wait for my crew to take you out. You should have known better than mess with me.
Let's take our city back!
What?
Let's stay away from those spotlights.
I think we might pull this off.
Glad you have so much faith in your plan.
Holy shit!
buzz.
Stay away from the spotlights.
Yeah.
Take these fools out! Told you I'd get you out of here.
We're not out yet.
Well, it sounds like you found the body. rocks and take a boat out this fucking island. Gun! I'm gonna get us out of here! Gotta keep those bitches off us! There's more! Like that, and we might not make it to shore. Baby.
That's the road?
It is now.
Jesus, when did this happen?
When Alter got involved.
The clothing company.
After Hughes was killed in that bombing of yours, Alter picked up the pieces. Now they're everywhere. On TV, on billboards, in stores. Hell, if you ever forget who Alter is, just look towards Saints Row and you'll see that fucking eyesore. Here we are.
Where can I find the other Saints?
What other Saints?
What you talking about?
Without anyone to lead them, the Saints fell apart. Once the Brotherhood, Ronan, and Samdi showed up, the few that were left dropped their flag before they got killed.
Well, that's fucking great.
Look, I know you didn't ask for it, but my advice is to just keep your head down. The cops are looking for you and a lot's changed. I say you just go buy a beer and soak up as much information as you can.
Thanks, Carlos.
Anytime.
Have you been here before? When those come back into style, you'll be ready. Interesting choice. Business. Make sure to listen for our sale ads on the radio. That's exactly what I would have recommended. Thanks for buying that. I was getting tired of looking at it.
Attempt against then decorated police officer Troy Bradshaw. In the resulting trial, Gat was convicted of one count of attempted murder and a staggering 387 counts of first degree murder, promptly sending him to death row.
Hey, Barry, turn this shit off!
Yeah, I was watching that.
I guess you're not anymore, are you, bitch?
Did you turn the TV back on?
In a few short moments, we'll be allowed back in the courtroom and we'll find out, once and for all, if Mr. Gat will go home a happy man or a dead one. Back to you, Jack.
Oh, shit.
Where do you think... Ah! Where are you running to?
You got what it takes to...
Gonna take more... Oof!
...as cyborg suits.
Get the fuck out of our city!
So you got it?
Ah, fuck!
Oh! I'm paid to suck cock, not get shot!
Watch the hands.
Motherfucker!
You looking to get your legs broke?
Oh, man. Oh, no.
Of course I'm not just paying attention to you for your money.
Well, I think drive home.
This is just like my dream.
I knew this job would be a good way to meet people.
No, no, no!
I almost feel sorry for those all-tour assholes.
Oh, please, too short. Oh. Oh.
Quit beating them. You know, before, having a bike and tattoos meant something. Now it just means that you're probably an investment.
Son of a...
Looks like the book club is going away. Okay, I'll be fine.
Why the hell did I move here?
Damn!
Get to my bike. I never should have moved here.
Can't let my... I'm not good at dealing with this kind of thing.
Out of the way.
What people don't know is freckle bitches get all their meat from our dogs.
Watch that. We gonna do this.
Shit, I thought there was gonna be a fight.
Do you think I'm pretty?
Fuck you!
Yo, you got a license to be packing that much hot?
Of course I'm not just paying attention to you for your money.
Why does Jesus!
Jesus! Jesus!
On my way to work?
Please let it be painless. Please let it be painless.
Oh, man, I'm gonna make them bleed a lot!
State championship.
Why won't this song end?
Holla, shorty.
But I could show you a thing too.
Thank you.
be more careful.
Mr. Gatt, you've been convicted of over 300 murders. Do you really expect this appeal to work?
I figure with the statute of limitations, it really should be closer to 250.
There's no statute of limitations for murder!
Why the fuck not?
Watch yourself, Mr. Gatt.
Or what? You hold me in contempt of court? You're already planning on giving me the chair. You think I give a shit about you not liking me? Fuck off.
I'm curious if you can keep your cavalier attitude when 2,000 volts are running through your body.
Oh yeah? And I'm curious if you can keep acting like a douchebag when I shove that gavel up your ass.
My client would like that stricken from the record.
What's that?
Drop it.
Anyone hit and need a lawyer?
Shit. About time your burnt ass woke up.
You okay, Johnny?
Yeah, aside from almost getting sent to the chair, I'm fucking great. Hey, you look different. You do something with your hair?
You ready to get out of here?
You assholes better start running!
No way a bitch like you would take me out.
Hands up, or we will open fire! Check out your vest!
You dumb bastard.
Killing hasn't been the same without you.
If you're smart, you'll get down on the...
Feel bad for that poor bastard.
Somebody drop that crazy
bastard. I'm gonna let these chumps disrespect us.
Further resistance will be met with deadly force.
Throw down your-
could kill me?
Gun!
I need an ambulance! This ain't the one.
Like old times.
We ain't going out without a fight. Got the gun to take us.
Don't let the suspect escape. Jesus! Nail that murdering bastard! Don't forget, the suspect is extremely dangerous. Would somebody just make him dead?
Beautiful.
Thanks for busting me out. Ish would have killed me if I got executed.
You still with Aisha?
Yeah, I mean, got a little tricky with me on death row and her being on the DL after faking her own death. But, you know, we found a way to make it work.
How long were you in jail anyway?
2 years and 31 days.
Not like you were counting.
Yeah, right? You know, it's weird. People inside were betting how long I'd last. See, when I was first busted, guards were always trying to put me in the ground. After Troy became chief of police, it all stopped. Troy must be more forgiving than I am.
Troy's the chief of police?
Yo, you better start getting with the times. Julius is missing, Ben King wrote an autobiography, Dex is a... You know, don't even get me started with Dex. But the real kicker is Troy. In a couple of months, he went from undercover cop to chief of police. And word is, he's become obsessed with finding out what happened on your little boat trip with the Alderman.
If I get some free time, I might swing by the station and say hello.
What are you doing?
Why'd the AC in this thing have to die on me now?
Shit, lots changed.
Thank you.
Trump's good, man. I barely remember what sex.
I won't have to shop here no more when I get drafted. Man, I hope no one here recognizes me.
Look at this shit. Probably made by wage slaves in a Taiwanese sweatshop.
I won't have to shop here no more when I get drafted. Man, I hope no one here recognizes me.
I think next year I may do a unit on the ethics of the Saints Row gentrification.
Why the hell didn't I write down what she wanted me to get?
I won't have to shop here no more when I get drafted. Man, I hope no one here recognizes me.
Come on, I work on commission. Help a girl out and buy something else.
Look at this shit. Probably made by wage slaves in a Taiwanese sweatshop.
All you need to make a marriage work is a set of really sharp knives that you aren't afraid to use.
Why the hell didn't I write down what she wanted me to get?
Welcome to Sloppy Seconds.
Dane Vogel may know a lot about running a company, but he knows shit about football.
Buy that if you didn't.
just not ever leave you.
You know, I was a quarterback when we won the high school state championship.
Three, two, one.
get a new car. I was ready to die.
Three, two, one.
Been with a superstar?
There's gotta be some kind of law against Ultor hiring only men for its security team. Damn it!
Sure.
Dangerous job, ma'am, but it's worth it to make sure that the innocent people are protected.
I would give anything for a day of Dane Vogel.
posse!
Listen, I may be married, but I'd like to make you.
What's taking the police so long?
Give me the fucking car!
How am I supposed to find another car on social security?
Get on the ground!
Freeze, asshole! I'm feeding you! Oh!
Sometimes I just...
suck my dick, I'll let you hold my beer.
Look like honey.
walking out of here. I thought you liked it, bro.
Oh my god!
Holy shit, this car has a seat. Don't!
You're giving us no choice but to use...
the easy way or the dead way. Get on the ground, motherfucker!
Those are barely worth my time.
Motherfucker, you bleed! Oh!
got running water. They freeze you too. This is why you don't let them burn.
Thank you. Let's get on back.
I should read King's book. I wonder if I'm in it.
Oh. Right now, Saints Row 2, Part 1, Part 2 will come tomorrow. So, I'll try to get my reach back up. So, back to my video. I will have it and go to another mission. I've been messing around. So, I hope you like it. Click that subscribe. You want to be sorry. Signing out. Peace.